Pigs lie in a pen before being butchered at a Smithfield Foods Inc. pork processing facility in Milan, Mo. Americans, long devoted to chicken and beef, are eating more pork now than they have in years. Daniel Acker, Bloomberg. Daniel Acker.